Hi, welcome to SPJIMR Business Academy Conclave 2019, which is coming up on the 29th of January. The theme for this is Design Thinking for Innovation. We are amongst the premier business schools in the country to have started off with the design thinking as a core course for all our participants across all our programs. We have a very strong partnership with the corporates. We have done a lot of consulting and management development programs for the corporates and the social sector, and covering various functions like HR, finance, marketing, logistics, strategy, and information management. We have a strong team of faculty members, 9 of us. We have invested a lot of our time and space to develop this area very well. We have a design thinking lab, which is open 24/7, where all our participants can hone their design thinking skills in rapid prototyping. In line with the conference, we are showcasing a research paper. Essentially, we have 4 objectives. First is we want to find out what are the early applications of design thinking sector-wise, Second is what are the early successes in the field of design thinking across various sectors. The third is what not to do as a design thinking. In fact, what is not a design thinking innovation, we need to identify that and which are those. And last but not the least are what are the critical success factors to having design thinking as a successful innovation tool. Thank you very much and see you at the conclave.